Hello, I'm Nishtha. You're watching GIST News, and today we are here at the Drive EV Bharat event by MG Motor India, and I have with me Vikram and Prithvi, and we're going to test their knowledge about electric vehicles. So Vikram and Prithvi, are you ready?
Yes, absolutely.
Simply, I'm going to ask you a few questions. Okay. Most of them are yes or no questions. Okay. Whoever I hear first is going to win. Okay?
Going down.
So the first question is, can a recycled EV battery be used to provide electricity?
Yes.
The answer first. What is the lifespan of an EV battery?
10 years.
10 years.
8 to 10.
8 to 10. Yeah. How much time does it take to charge an EV battery?
Depends. Depends.
Okay, he said first.
Depends again on the battery capacity. So it can range from about, say, 2.5 to about 3.5 hours. But depends again what charging charger you're using.
How many charging stations are there in India? You can give me an average number.
That's a tough one.
Roughly maybe 3,000 charging stations.
What about you?
I think they are less. About my estimate would be 2,500.
Yeah, so charging infrastructure is a deepening problem in India, but then
the number is 10,000.
Wow. So I think I'm going to give that to you because you're the closest to the number. So Vikram is the winner over here.
Thank you.
I had a lot of fun, and I hope you learned a lot about the EV infrastructure and electric vehicles in India. With that, that's the gist. See you in the next one.